Pot doesn't make you do bad things. It doesn't make you do anything. In fact, it makes you not do anything.
I am pro-legalization, but I think it's possible to be anti-pot and pro-legalization.
I agree with you on that, but explain.
I smoke pot,
yes,
but I do it for horror movies,
mm-hmm,
Curb Your Enthusiasm, and lovemaking.
Very good.
It should not be in the workplace.
No.
It should not be out socializing. You shouldn't do it when you're going out in case someone slaps your girl and you have to fight.
Yeah, that's true.
18 to 25, it's very bad for you. You lose your ambition. Mm-hmm. It's bad for students. You can't get out of bed in the morning.
Yeah.
So let's recognize that though it should be legal, it is bad.
No, it's a good point because I know a people that were I went to college with who, because of drugs, have a happy, meaningless existence, but they're nothing. They didn't do anything. Meanwhile, you have friends who are successful but drunk.
How about you just smoke pot at home and shut up about it? What's all this? It's like illegal aliens at City Hall going, we need the right to be here illegally and break the law. Well, Jack Kevorkian was on 60 Minutes. He went to jail. Before that, they just went, fine, go kill people, but shut up. It's a,
that is so great and true.
He makes a great point.
It's Chinese immigrants don't do that. They just work.
If pot ever gets legalized, it's going to be the biggest who cares. It's legal. And you're going to go, so what? I've been buying it right there for years.
Your prices are coming down.
They come by your office and you say, I want to do funny jokes. Okay, well, we have, this is good for jokes. It's very mental. Kind of or this just came in. Like that. If that's not legal, what is?